as well by... Well defended. Chips in forward and scissor in there!
Ronaldo.
Far post, there's the chance, was that a push? Michael Oliver says, penalty! What about that for Trump? Here comes Ronaldo. And he scores! Of course he scores! The greatest player in the history of Real Madrid!
To cover the spaces, they can't do so for the moment. Lukaku, and here's a winner! Oh, can you believe it? Nasser Chadli! Japan down and out.
Rebreathe through the middle. He's done well.
Robin is there. Arjen Robin! And surely won it for Bayern Munich. To continue his great personal record here at Wembley. With 90 seconds on the clock.
Fernando Torres in stoppage time. He wouldn't, would he? He has for Chelsea, and they go to Munich. Roberto Di Matteo living the dream.
Atuesta tossed it towards Morientes, and then Gerrard. Oh, oh goodness me! What a strike from Steven Gerrard. I told you, don't write them off. Could raise the roof here with a goal. I don't believe it. David Beckham scores the goal to take England all the way to the World Cup finals. England have won the group. They qualify for the World Cup finals as group winners.
Got that one away, have they, as well. Giggs plants it back in. Sheringham has equalised for Manchester United. Can you believe this? 91 minutes on the clock and United are saved. Again, Sheringham wins it. Solskjaer with the goal for Manchester United. He's only gone and won the Champions League for them.
It's stabbed away uncomfortably to Fabregas. Surely now, Spain have won the World Cup for the first time in history.
Maloney takes,
and it's in. It's Ben Watson. It's Ben Watson for Wigan Athletic. Surely won the FA Cup for Dave Whelan, for Roberto Martinez. You just cannot write scripts like this.
What will Switzerland speak? Here's an opportunity for Kovranovic again, and that's the equaliser. Nobody's going to bet just yet. Kovranovic.
There's going to be another goal here. This will be it. Song Heung-min. 2-0, that is it!
safe, they don't know it yet. Balotelli. Aguero! Staggering! Just staggering! He's won the lead with 90 seconds of stoppage time!
Pallone, ci arriva il suo muro, praticamente due scena, questi dal giro!
Someone in red, and he goes towards Lovren. Liverpool have come back from the dead, and Dejan Lovren does not quite look out for them. Liverpool lead at last at Anfield.
And for Cristiano Ronaldo, who peeled away from his marker, Ronaldo! There's the first one of the season, and it could be worth all 3 points. Getafe 1, Real Madrid 2.